That is a way for you to invest in precious metals and defer the tax payment until your retirement age. And I would seek more information from your investment advisor on that.